Might do after effect, I don't know. We'll see what I do whenever I get home and I play games. Can do whatever. Well, not whatever, but. I have to force BioShock 2 to DX9, or else it won't work. And still, sometimes it crashes randomly. Okay, let's try to not reset a lot, okay? Stop getting that. I have no first aid. Don't do that. When your friend biases you enough, you learn to hate when that happens. Yeah, that was a pretty nice one. Blood Thunder has at like 6:30 in his recce. But still, I'm losing like 40 seconds in this split. I wasn't losing that much time in the first one, I'm losing time in the second one. Other than those 7 I have to save, I can save 30 more, I think, or something like that. Has to be really good, though. I still run my games in window mode because most of them don't run pretty good on. On full screen if I stream. So I think Bioshock 2 just doesn't work really well either. So works much better with window mode. I'm good at hacking, aren't I? Well, come on.
Por tener preocupa con los torpedos de Sofía Lam? Tenía la cabeza. Hey, Arthur Murray. Sup, dude.
Wow, dude, that's amazing. That's actually pretty good. Now I can save more time. I think in this bit I can save more, so. This is nice. Don't have this ammo. What? Dude, nice. Good night. Gonna save more time here. I mean, I have to save a bunch more to get the record, but this is the start, I'm guessing. I think after this, I'm gonna be done with this for now. I'll probably do more runs next week. And I'll do Bioshock 1 now. Or, well, I have to see. I have to talk to my parents, see when they are gonna come. But other than that, yeah, this was a really good split, actually. Like, this one right here was really good. Well, yeah, the next time I do runs, they have to be really good. Like, they have to be really fucking good. Like, there's not record, of course, but can it be a 20 though? I don't think so. It can be a 20. There you fucking go. Wow, dude. That's amazing. That's the run I was looking for, even though I'm still 13 seconds off the record. Nice. Thank you, Grumo. Thanks, Dix. It was an amazing run, dude. It was an amazing run. That ending, though, it was like that. Those fights were amazing. I cannot say anything else. Had some trouble with their fuel during the way, but with this I'm happy, actually. I can save like 10 or 15 in the first split, and then I can save like 10 in the second one. I think the third one is pretty solid, to be honest. I'm gonna say it's really solid.